Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Series Sam 2. Not sure what we're looking at here.
Is that all you can think about?
But it's the Galaxy Cup Finals!
Can anything be more serious than saving the universe? We must contact him now!
So yeah, we just kicked Kulurovsky's ass. And we're about to move on to the fifth and final planet. To get the final part of the medallion.
Alright. Sam, you must retrieve the last part of the medallion.
But not before we get our briefing. Ellenier. Alright, so that's how it's called.
Hey, fella.
Your task is simple. Find Zettel, get rid of him.
Nice. Decapitation!
Yep.
There's a small village underneath. We heard the dragon comes there once a month to collect a fee.
That will be your chance to meet Cecil head to head.
This dragon looks very feminine, if you ask me. Are those bananas on there? Oh, no. Well, those hats, well, all I'm saying is those hats from afar look a lot like a stack of bananas. That's all I have to say. Oh yeah, look at that Terminator entrance. How come those guys just jumped me on clear, but in this case we get a sick Terminator entrance. Complete with clothing and all. Although we are a little bit late to the party, seeing as how the dragon's already here. Shoot him! Do it!
Come on! Shoot me! Do it now! What are you waiting for?
Greendale! Alright. Here we go. I should also take the time to point out that this might be my single most favorite music track through this entire game. Just listen to it. It has its awesome... Wow, double shotgun. Nice. It has its awesome, like, fairy tale adventure theme to it. Whoa, okay, that was dangerously close. Come on. Come on now, that was supposed to be a hit. This is embarrassing. There we go. Seventh time is the charm. Apparently. Oh, hello. Get out of here. Aw. Aw. Come on. I cannot lead him. For shit! I was just about to say, as I successfully led him. No. It's you! You're shooting me. Get out of here. I should probably get out. Alright. That could have gone better. Thankfully, two cannons is better than one. And so is zero helicopters. It's better than one. What? Where's my cash? I've grown accustomed to the fact that I get my cash once I blow up the barrels. Oh well. Hey, what's in the box? What is in the box? Grenades, some ammo, and... Okay! Alright. That's what you get for not reading the label. They're just throwing weapons at me. That's a good one. Hello. What are you guys doing there? Waiting for me? Good luck hitting me with that aim. Oh, whoa. There we go. One grenade per centaur. That's a ratio I can get along with. Let me off. Leave me be. Alright. Some not very needed ammo, but I will take it as it contributes to my score. No fall damage, oh yeah. Okay, so where to now? Let's go this way. Whoa, okay! They came in like a bunch of cannonballs. Alright. That's right, come at me. You got nothing. Splat and splat. Alright. Ooh, treasure. Nice. I'll be taking this. Nope. Oh, hello. Did you just see that sick last minute dodge? That is just sick montage material right there. There we go, alright. Now just do a quick little stunt jump. I said just do a quick little stunt jump. There we go. So that was kind of pointless, but still. Got some score points out of it. This is a massive area. Which is really something that I enjoy a lot about this game. Because as much as previous series sim games were fun, they were also generally rather confined to tight spaces most of the time. I mean, sure, that would be an occasional courtyard or so, but nothing quite like this level, for example. Although, now that I think about it, I cannot actually recall a lot of open spaces like in this game either, except for this level, obviously. So yeah, we'll have to wait and see. At least the way you're confined to this like predetermined path is a bit more subtle. At least there's this. Okay. So why are we going this way again? Except for just exploring. Hey, what's this? Last Christmas, you gave me your heart. The very next day, I blew you up. Alright, sure. And stole your car! Whoa, hello, hello. Oh yeah. You didn't get to jump those bombs on me. Get away with it. Alright, we just need to Calm it down. Easy there. If we outrun them long enough, they'll just run out of charge. Right? Right. Okay. Nothing quite like calm, weakened in the countryside. Shooting at bulls, giant T-Rex, Megasauruses with freaking rocket launchers strapped to them, and helicopters and automated cannons from the good old days, and whatnot. Ah, living the life. Okay. Nice. So, in the end, I did need to go there. After all. That's good. What the hell is this?
How this idea didn't cross my mind.
What's this toothless abomination? Get this out of here. Then you freaking went and clogged the whole machinery. What a jerk. Okay! So this is why I had the rocket launcher spawn there. Well, joke's on you. I don't need a rocket launcher to be awesome. Yeah, take this, Greg Jennings. Yeah. Can't touch this. How about you score a touchdown with the, with this? There you go. Took me a while. All right. Okay. Might want to use a rocket launcher for this one though. There we go. Excuse me. You. Ah, bastard! I'll get you one day. Alright, sniper rifle! Now we're talking. Also, I completely forgot to check. Whoa, 40 minutes playtime! This is gonna take a while. As well as 3 more secrets to take. Sure, I can do that. Okay. Yep, this calls for a sniper rifle. Thirteen little football players went out to play. 13 little football players died that day. Now, until... Dang it, until I run out of ammo. No, there we go. Nice. Okay, so how do I deal with those guys? Just shoot a bunch of rockets at them, I suppose. Yeah, yeah. Eat it. Sweet explosive justice. Awesome. Alright, now, before we go. There is supposed to be a secret area right around there, if I recall it correctly. I usually do when it comes to this. Also, yeah, see? I knew my memory wouldn't fail me. Awesome. Ammo is always great. I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at the spiders. and realize there's a lot still left. Oh god dang it. Okay. Alright. Come get some one at a time. Oh my god, I wish this game had a combo counter. Complete with, like, Devil May Cry style annotations, like SADISTIC or something, you know? That really adds to the atmosphere. Okay. So what do I have here? I think, there's supposed to be like a transport for us to take. Right?
You have found a secret area.
Right? Right! Yes, awesome. Okay. Grab the cash. Grab the ride. And let's bounce! Bank robbery in a nutshell. Okay, that is a lot of dinosaurs. But not a lot of problems for me. It's not a problem. Okay, whoa, alright. Sure glad I got this ride now. Also, I never noticed you can pick up stuff in vehicles. That's new, I think. Might be new. Seeing as how they're still patching this game, and they moved the UI around a bit to give you more screen real estate. That's nice. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah. Alright. Oh, come on. Can we pull, like, a randazook here? Yeah! Sick! Quickscope, bitch! That was cool. I hope everyone saw that one video, like Rendezvous, I think it is called. Oh, god dang it! No. Alright, fine. Screw your montages. I would prefer living to it any day. Okay, alright. Jeez, you guys just don't know when to give up, do you? What is even the purpose of this bomber here? It's killing its own dudes! What the hell? Amateurs. Yeah, I saw you pop out there. Don't think I missed you. Oh god damn it, here come the bulls again. This Toy Story. Get those toys out of here. This is not a place for children. Oh, spider. Spider. Owned. Come on, get him, get him. Get him! Alright. Jeez, this is just Hold! Murder fest! Whew! Okay, we're down here. I think. But not before we take a look in this little cubbyhole here to find something, possibly? There's something to find here? I forget. Or is it here? I mean, I swear there was supposed to be, like, a health pack somewhere around here, but, weird. Alright, let me just kill those annoying centaurs before we check something. Yeah, still 3 out of 4. I'm not sure what the deal is there. Okay. That's all of them dead. Is it like hidden somewhere around here, maybe? What's the deal? Could have sworn there was something around here, right? Ah, there it is! Okay, I was getting worried there for a bit. Alright, so that's 4 out of 4, thankfully. We can now concentrate on what's important in life, and that is killing bad guys. Alright, okay. I mean, for all we know, these might be the residents. Oh no, they're the residents. Okay, come on, quick scope! Tactics! There we go. That was awesome. I'm the best. Anybody else? You guys just gave up, kinda. I'm a little bit disappointed even. Oh, here we go. Here's something. Speak of the devil. I hope you guys don't mind me wrecking half your village in the process. That's usually what heroes do. I mean, what's a good deed without some collateral damage, am I right? Am I right? Okay. Just don't die, don't wreck your awesome laser car, cover bob. You'll be just fine. Thank you for that help. Didn't really need it, but still. Appreciate it. Come on, come here. Stop those crazy stunts you're pulling. Oh, there we go. Owned. Freaking owned. Is that it? Oh, nope. There's a little spider. Two little spiders. Aw, three little spiders. Ow. Come on. This is just ordinary business as usual at this point. I'm doing stuff like this for a living. Lance flares, my worst enemy. Come on. Yeah, roadkill. Hurts my vehicle though, so I should probably not do that. Oh, come on. Owned! Oh my god. Oh, here come the big guys. Here we are. Stuff's getting serious. Okay. Easy there, champ. There's enough sand for everyone. Just get stomped upon. Stomped upon? Wow, yeah. Them English skills, they're just incredible. Alright, are we good? Now I think we're good. Nope. Alright, this is getting dull. Are we done now? Yep! Whew, thank God. Although there was a whole different area back there. You see that? I think... Like, yeah, kinda in the direction where the camera is pointing right now. I wonder what was there. Come on! What the hell? Who does this kind of stuff? Not a very nice individual, as I continue to repeat time and time again. Alright, but still! 40 minutes what? 23 and a half! Bitch, please. Alright. So, thank you guys for watching this episode of Series Sam 2. My name has been and is Nick, aka Simple Worm. I'll see you tomorrow for another episode. And for now, that is me signing off. Here we are! We made it to Disneyland, I see. you can't deny it. It does look like Disneyland, doesn't it? Oh. Nope. Tough luck, Bomberman.